Hello, I'm Mike Black. Lee Charter School in Newark had to be put on lockdown after gunfire was reported near Bergen Street and South Orange Avenue. Officers arrived at the scene and found shell casings, but no victims were located. Police continue to investigate. Bruce Springsteen's wife, Patti Scalfa, has revealed she was diagnosed with multiple myeloma in 2018. The New Jersey native revealed her cancer diagnosis in a new documentary about the E Street Band.